long time ago lived a righteous man. His name was Job, whose righteousness was known near and far, and also by a certain morning star. God blessed the fruit of his hands as the wealthiest person in Eastern land. But he didn't take for granted he was blessed among men, for he knew his family might have sinned. So every day at the crack of dawn, his children had a feast, and while they were gone, he sacrificed an offering for one and all, for he feared one day his kingdom would fall. One day as the angels came before the Lord, Satan came also with his report, saying, I've been watching what's been going on, and the truth about Job will soon be known. God said, if you considered my servant Job, Satan said, yeah, but look what you've bestowed. If I may touch him, he'll give you no place. Then to top it off, he'll curse your face. God said, okay, you can do your thing, but I'll be waiting for the report you bring. Satan fed his anger till he became sore, while Job contended, blessed be the Lord. With his wealth and health all in jeopardy, Job never sinned or charged God foolishly. His three best friends tried to ease his grief, said you need to turn over a brand new leaf. Wife said, integrity you still retain. How in the world do you take this pain? He said, balls are bad, curse God and die. He said, foolish woman, he's the apple of my eye. Job said, I'm righteous in my own eyes. His friends said, that's where the problem lies. They all shook their heads, looking down their nose. Then a real friend says, the Lord only knows. 9 months had ended and Job confessed. God said, I hear you, now pray for the rest. He gave Job twice of all he'd had before. So Job died happy and went home to the Lord. So Job died happy and went home.